Are you working on your Snapchat? Or do you have your Snapchat?
I don't think so.
It shows that you have it.
Yeah, but I haven't done anything with it.
You need to get on that, Holmes. Hi. Guys, it's Kiki Bobia here, and today is what? What's today? The 22nd. Mm-hmm. It's Friday. Yeah! I hate that song. I don't even know why I started singing it. I'm sorry. I really do. It's so cringeworthily stuck in my head.
Cringeworthily.
Yes, it is. So. Yeah. So, today, we are going to be watching two trailers for you, just like you've seen in the intro. We are watching Voldemort's origin story. And then, a movie trailer that I checked out earlier. I've seen it, and every time I see it, it gives me chills beyond belief. I'm not kidding. It's that good.
Wait, where am I going? I'm okay.
No, I'm not. Y'all can say that. It's okay. All right, so. Those of you that are Harry Potter fans, like my mother. She's very much a Harry Potter fan. How do I know this? Because if you guys, like I said, it's the 22nd of September. The Harry Potter series is
23rd.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Coming on tomorrow. Which is funny because you've seen the thing on my Facebook wall that said, the world's supposed to end tomorrow, according to a Christian numerologist. It's the end of the world as we know it. You know what I got to say to that? Bring me some wine. Here's what we're going to do, people. We're going to react to this new Voldemort origin story.
Look at the baby.
y'all see the... Yeah, Micah's back there video bombing. He's sleeping. He's now starting to sleep through the night. Thank God I got my bed back. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. I'm not kidding. It really is. You new moms out there know the deal. All right, you ready for this? Dun, 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 dun. Sorry. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oop, hold on. Ha ha ha. Stupid ad. That's my fault. All right, for real this time. Take two.
Tom Marvolo Riddle. After graduating from Hogwarts, quits his job at Borgin and Burke's and mysteriously disappears. 1943, the year of the scandal. House Elf murders her own mistress, Hepzibah Smith, descendant of the ancient Hufflepuff family. Death by poisoning, cold case. And yet, I'm still smelling dark magic here. I promise, Tom. I, Grisha McLagan, heir of Gryffindor, will stop you.
Okay, short, sweet, to the point, but effective. Very effective. What say you, mother?
Whoa.
It says it's coming soon, so.
Not good enough.
We need details!
Yes. Like soon and how soon? Like next year? What?
I mean, come on, man.
Yeah.
That does look
oh my
amazing.
God, that looks good. Oh wow, yeah. I would definitely go to see that. Yeah. Oh my gosh, that looks good.
Absolute. You guys, absolute.
That was like a Twilight thing. Open up red eyes.
But the way he came up, man, it was like, I'm going to kill you
like
all.
A snake red eye. I'm like, oh, Jesus.
That's why I don't like it. I have a big thing about snakes that I will not disclose here, but you guys already probably figured it out by 3, 2, 1 now. I'm not, yeah. Now, the second trailer we are going to check out is called Till Death Do Us Part. I seen it twice. On Facebook, because they always have the random trailers that play by themselves sometimes on your phones or on your mobile devices. I seen it, and it still gives me chills. I don't think Mom has seen it yet. So are you ready for this?
I was ready.
All right, well, let's do it.
Do it.
It's very interesting. It has that same premise of perfect man. That toast. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. He is the perfect husband.
Oh, you didn't dude. Till death do us part.
Can't imagine life without you.
You're pregnant. Oh my god. Aren't you as happy as I am?
Do you think Michael's gonna be happy?
I don't want to have children right now. And you keep pushing it. I just want my wife all to myself.
Ain't cool. Don't put your hands on a woman.
Hi, I'm Alex. We live next door. I'm making this meringue pie tonight. Why don't you join us?
Stop staring at me.
Are you
staring? I'm sorry.
I'm getting out of here. Don't forget to cut off the lights and set the alarm.
Did he even follow you?
I'm smarter than that. I know. I'm sorry. As soon as I can feel him, you know.
Yo, this ain't hot sauce at all. It's in my shower curtain.
Alex?
Death do us part. Remember? Why did you lie to me, Madison? It's all in the past. Daddy's here.
That's almost like, what is that? What is that other one? With the boyfriend.
Perfect Guy.
Yeah. That's almost like Perfect Guy. It's like a combination of Perfect Guy and No Good Deed.
It is crazy. And I really want to go see that. Comes out the 29th of this month, you guys. Go check that out. Tell him Kiki sent you. All right?
What you want to give him discount?
I wish I could. Y'all know if I could, man, if I could give you discounts to every movie theater in this country, I would.
They're not giving no discounts for your name.
I know. I wish they could, though.
They're not giving no discounts.
I wish they would, though, because that'd be pretty awesome, and then I'll hook y'all up for real. I ain't got it like that, though. So, what'd you think of both of them?
Both of them? Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. It'd be nice if they played one, and then right behind the other one played that one. You'd be like, yes. Two suspense, adventurous, mysterious movies, yes. What is this? The official Halloween. I have not seen that. I have
never
get
seen
it.
The first one. We're talking about Madea Boo, Boo movie. A Madea
the
Halloween.
Old Halloween movie. The movie that she did.
This is Boo 2.
Is Boo 2?
This is Boo 2.
Oh, I didn't even see Boo 1.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't actually, no. So, yeah, man.
Okay. But those two, yeah, I can do that.
They look good, especially Voldemort's origin story.
Yeah, that's...
That looks like talk about movies. That looks like, oh man, that looks real good. If anything, it looks fantastic. I would go see that. I would pay money to see that. Pay buku. What say you?
Yeah, I would go see it. Definitely. Definitely go see it.
It's one of those movies that, you know, it's like, oh, it's that cliche and everything else and whatnot. But then it's like, you watch it and it's like, okay, this is nothing like it. I'm praying that it's something like that. You know what I mean? Because not all movies will just, like, you know, come out the water like that and actually pull it off with the same old cliche over and over and over again. So, yeah. Another movie news. The original Scream Queen is coming back next year. Jamie Lee Curtis reprises her role in the Michael Myers film. Halloween.
Oh my god.
She's coming back. The original, the OG.
Really?
The undisputed, unforgotten.
When are they going to be done with this Halloween and the Freddy stuff? Oh my god.
First off, Freddy is just awesome.
But Halloween has been going on since I was little and in school.
I mean, okay.
I mean, how many times is Michael Myers is going to be alive and resurrected?
This is Michael Myers and Freddy we're talking about. They don't die.
Somebody need to break them up and burn them like they do in Twilight.
She dropped the T-bomb, y'all. Yeah. This was about to show on my Facebook wall. There's another movie coming out called Peter Rabbit. So, yeah. And they got other movies coming out that we could possibly check out now. Should my mom say yes? Do you? Yay, nay, so you say?
Oh, excuse me.
Black Panther. Have you yet to see that trailer?
No.
You haven't?
No.
Oh. Yeah, let's check this out real quick. I kid you not, guys. It's the trailer for Black Panther looks good. I don't know much about Black Panther at all, except that he is one of the coolest characters I've ever seen, according to the trailer.
That's about it. So let's check this out, yeah? Yeah, all right.
Tell me something. What do you know about Wakanda? It's a third world country.
Textiles, shepherds,
cool outfits, all the front. Explorers have searched for it. Called it El Dorado. They looked for it in South America. But it was in Africa the whole time. I'm the only one who's seen it. And made it out alive.
Plate in his lip?
Yeah, they do that in Africa.
Yes, I know that, but Jesus, that was an awfully big plate.
You can eat dinner off of it, basically.
Off his lip. Just stick the meat.
It's not really appealing. No.
I'm sorry. I'm tired, so I get stupid.
We're making fun of our own people.
Hey. I am my people.
Yeah. Yeah, she's tired.
I am me.
She's tired.
I am my own people.
She's every woman. I just opened that door. I'm so sorry. I am so sorry.
I can say for real. I'm just tired.
She's, yeah.
I'm real tired.
Yeah.
But that looks good.
It does.
That really looks good. I definitely want to see that one. Well, that's another one on the movie list to go see.
I know, right? Like, you guys already see my reaction to the Justice League movie. I see now in my peripheral vision, Aquaman set to come out. Wait, what is that? The 2018 trailer?
There's a lot of good movies coming out next year.
I know. Shall we check out Aquaman? Because my dude is in it from Game of Thrones. Ugh, he's just gorgeously fine. Ugh. Chick from The Cosby Show that has the dreads. That's her husband. What's her name? I forgot her name. I don't know her name. I'm probably put that at the bottom of the screen when I find out.
Lisa Bonet?
Yeah, there you go. That's her husband. Carl Drago.
Oh, that's right. She's not married to Lenny no more.
She's been married to Lenny Kravitz
in a long time, yeah.
So, I mean, y'all. All right, let's check it out.
And then it's the last one for me.
Yeah. Nope. All right, here we go.
Which one is this?
This is Aquaman. Okay. 2018 teaser trailer.
You know, I
missed
that cartoon.
Me too.
You will always be a child of two worlds. You are fully capable of deciding your own destiny.
Your life's fine.
The question you face is, which path will you choose?
Is that freaking Superman?
They kill our race. They poison our oceans. They will destroy this planet and take Atlantis with it. We must protect our people and attack!
Our only hope for peaceful existence with the Zephyr's dwellers is with the one who is of both worlds. Atlantis needs a beacon, Arthur. Maybe it's you.
Creatures in the deep you couldn't imagine in your worst nightmares.
Okay, yeah.
No, because, see, Aquaman was able, I mean, I don't know, he was, if they're trying to take it from, like, the cartoon standpoint to bring it to life, show more of him communicating with the animals and living under, you know, under the water where he can live, like, on land, too.
Mm-hmm.
They have it where, yeah, Aquaman had their own city, and yes, it was in a bubble, but still, he did a lot outside the bubble, too. I don't know. I guess I would have to see the movie to either say that it's a yeah, but right now, the trailer is not appealing.
Okay, I'm glad you said that, because you know why? This is a fan-made trailer.
Yeah, it's not appealing at all.
It's a fan made trailer. I think they actually did pretty good. I really do. I think they actually did pretty good with this.
But they're taking I know they're not going to make the movie just like the cartoon. But at least they had a baseline to where it was something similar You know, like with the Avengers and Thor and Superman and Batman. You know, they did that. But Aquaman, I think they're missing some stuff.
And he just did Wonder Woman and whatnot, so.
Yeah.
And rumors are speculating now for the movie world that the Joker is supposed to be having an origin movie come out. Or, you know, or focusing more on the Suicide Squad.
You see, the thing of it is though, they should have done this. See, they do movies like Suicide Squad. And they introduce these new characters. And then characters that you didn't hear much about when they were cartoons. And now you're doing this movie, which is good. But after you do the movie, now you're going to do origins, like where this one came from, how this one came about, so forth, so on. My thing is, I think they should have done it the other way around and then brought them all together. I mean, either way, it's still good, but...
Kind of like what they're doing with the Twilight Saga. All the movies are gone, done, finito,
finished. Now they're doing the origins.
Now they're doing an Edward Cullen origin story called Midnight Sun. And if any of you Twilighthearts out there that watch this...
I haven't seen know that.
Well, it's not a movie yet. It's a book. But someone had leaked it out on Stephanie's website.
Yeah, so she put
it on her website for everybody to read.
Yeah.
So... What she's doing, it's a rumor. I don't know how true it is. I'll check back with you guys more on that as I go along with this. But they're supposed to be making now a live-action movie on Edward and his origin and about when he came to become a vampire, when he died of Spanish influenza, when he rebelled against Carlisle, that whole jazz, junk and jive. Yeah, all that. So... And then there's another, and then but it's still talking about the Twilight Universe. It's supposed to be another movie with focusing on Renesmee and Jacob. And I have no idea what that's called. I really don't. This is what I'm hearing. This is what I see. It's a thing. So yeah. Like I said, I don't know how true these things are. I just know that. What I see, I'm gonna check my sources a little bit more and give you guys some more details from the later on in the next video that we do. Okay. So, any parting words, Mom?
Nah. Just check out the movie. When they come, keep your breath. Any of them you want us to check out? Let us know.
Anything you guys want us to talk about, please let us know. Anything you guys want us to react to, you got challenges for us, absolutely, absolutely let us know. Don't forget the In a Heartbeat video. Get up to 100,000 views and or likes. We still got time, people. Oh, we still got time. Because I could do this now here, or I could do it later on down the line when my son, when my youngest son back there, who's sleeping like Sleeping Beauty back there, is walking. Either way, I'm going to do it. I really am. She's sitting there, and she's like, she's really ready for it because my hair is already parted and everything and braided. All she got to do is just take each one and put them in different colors, and then we're straight. I'm serious. And then you guys get to choose which one I put in my head. So this is going to be somewhat scary and fun at the same time. All right? So, you guys, that's it for us. Hit that like button if you like what you see. Hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. Don't forget to hit that bell so you know when I post more videos on this channel. This is Kiki Bombia. And, Mom, you will now officially have a name on here just instead of Mom. It is now Mommy Mommy for Fun. And every melody is timeless. Welcome aboard! For stringing me along. Then you came and you cut me loose. Solo singing on my own. Now I can't find a key without you. And now you're so. Because she has been on here with me from the very beginning when I started doing these. When I started doing react videos, I couldn't ask for anyone better to react with me with these videos because her expressions are priceless. Number two, I like doing them with her because we have so much fun doing these together. So, you have earned your name, woman! No!
How about y'all pick a name?
Why?
That right there is just funny.
What's wrong with it?
Y'all pick a name. And let me know. and I will let you know whose name I pick. Y'all pick a name.
There's something wrong with mommy, mama's phone.
Yeah. Y'all pick a name.
No, there's not. Mine sound like a finishing move. What are you talking about? I just like it. It does sound like a finishing move in the game. Kia Babia!
See, yours is fine.
Yours is fine too!
Not.
Are we really arguing about this right now? Oh gosh.
And I will pick the one I like the most. I just wanna okay. be part of your
Alright! That's that about does it for me and mommy. Oh. I'll see you guys later. You guys hit that like, that subscribe, share the video like it is the last piece of bread on this earth and you want to ration it out. Share this video. I'm not kidding. Go Walking Dead on this video. I'm serious. You gotta ration out your food. I'm serious. Make it the last supper. There you go. The two fishes and the five loaves of bread. Yeah, do it like that. All right, y'all. That's it for us. See you later.
Yeah.
Bye.